if you don't see that pinned message, do not worry, you'll have a command for it called TF, called !server. So if anyone asks that they want to connect to the server or how to, anyone is welcome to. We just want to play and have some fun today, play some classics, and yeah, have a good time. But you won't believe what I found, chat. A Portillo's? I wish I found a Portillo's. Damn.
I love
this too. Oh, we'll tell your mom I said happy birthday too. Oh man, why are you camping? Literally, why? I will restart this server.
Oh no.
Why are you camping? Literally, why? I will restart this server. I just want to see my little sister's new puppy. Oh, so cute. Okay, good. Because it looked like pork. It cooked, but midway through cooking, it looked like chicken. And then once it was fully cooked, it was beef. And I was confusion. I was very, very confused. Damn it, KBBQ restaurant, okay? It's gonna be a cool KBBQ restaurant. It's gonna be cool. Oh, god damn it. It's gonna be cool and amazing. So, it's gonna be cheap, mind you. But there's a reason why it's gonna be cheap. It's literally going to be, I'm gonna call it Mystery Meat. I'm calling my KBBQ spot Mystery Meat. And the reason why I'm calling it Mystery Meat is because you go in there, you can pay for like a certain set so you know what you're gonna be getting, technically. But you don't know what your server is gonna bring out to you. And they won't tell you what it is.
Welcome everyone. How y'all doing today? Glad we could talk about different Shiba diseases. Curse, such a foot sweat. There's multiple ways of contacting. It could be genetic. There's multiple ways of contacting.
Screaming at my aunt right now to give him salmon because Yoshi really likes salmon. No. Yeah!
What are you, stupid?
These people just increase shit at 90 miles per hour. Man. I've seen so much crazy shit here on I-70 in Colorado. I-70 Colorado is literally just like the highway that goes between San Antonio, Austin, and Dallas. Except add a little bit of LA to it. I think I recently looked because someone rear-ended me and I got pushed forward a bit. The printing room didn't get pushed into the car. But, oh, that's cool. You guys lucked out, man. Where's Ham Banana? Oh, yeah, where is he? Well, I'll put him back. Ham Banana Doko. Where's my Ham Banana? I love my Ham. Oh, no. That's a wet BP banana. Hold on. I gotta find Ham Banana. File Explorer. Hold on. Let me get my Ham Banana. I miss him. I miss my Ham Banana. There he is. Yay! I love my Ham Banana. Ham Banana cute.
Tonight, you.
And that's when I was young and naive and didn't really know. I always thought, oh, San Francisco, they have so much good shit. Like, how bad could it be? It was bad. But I have a fun fact about San Francisco that I learned like a couple of years ago. Did you know that there is an official poop map of the San Francisco area? There's an official poop map.
Huh?
So basically, it's this app where you can take a picture of a poop and put the pin on where this poop is. I love it.
You fucking with me, right?
Hell yeah. Carry, we hardcore carry. For once, I'm on a good team. Actually, I like my team today. My team today is pretty base.
Meanwhile,
kill.
No. Okay,
they
gone.
They gone.
Many thanks. Hell yeah, carry. This hardcore carry. For once, I'm on a good team. Actually, I like my team. Today, my team today is pretty base. Yeah, go use Cinder, talk to you later. Mama, I love you. That was my actual mom. Thank you so much, Mama. I love you. That was my actual mom. She watches my streams. She's pretty cool. I love my mom. Can you make Ham Banana say the line? Oh, definitely. Hold on, I got you. Tonight, you. I wouldn't be fucking surprised. I've seen boomers, like... oh shit. I streamed in toxic and nuclear.
Oh man, fish.
Fish!
Manu, assistant! Hey, I'm very fucking anxious! Thank you so much for the follow! Welcome to Earth 8! Hello, Loli! How are you doing today? How's the life and kids? Yeah. How do you like this one? Using this one. I like this one the most just because I like being basic when I play video games. Sorry, but it's just like most of the
good morning!
Sometimes I'm good with scout. Today I'm doing really good with scout. I'm actually able to aim for once here. Oh my god, wait, I want to join in on this. Hold on. I want to be heavy. Hold on, which one's heavy again? I need to learn these symbols, I swear. There you go. No, I want to join in on this piece.
I'm so tired.
Ah! Keep pushing me like that. Oh, what's the... Oh, no, 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 medic, medic, medic! Well, thank you.
Oh, I'm running.
Sorry, I dropped my massive. I dropped my monster condom for my magnum dong. Damn it. Hope we're having a good night tonight. I definitely am. I only play heavy whenever I'm like super pissed off. Are you winning, Chooser? We're winning! I think we are winning. I think I helped us get, like, a really big lead right now. Ah! Damn it. I was having to get my fix. Hell yeah, hell yeah. I'm always happy to play with you guys, honestly. Heavy is great for turning off your brain and enjoying. I know! I turned off my brain big time there and I was like, oh, brr. Oh, heavy make me go brr. Heavy brr. Oh, shit, shit, shit. Medic. Medic. I need a medic! God damn it! I need a medic! Damn it! If I only had a medic with me. If only I had a medic with me, it would have been fine! Yes, it would have been fine if I just had one medic with me.
Heavy!
Get on it!
And if you think you're better than me, you're good for not-
No! Carrying, and I'm very proud of myself. That's the first time I carried. Do you know how hard it is to heal you? Thank you, CriticalBeef! You did such a good job! job! You did such a good job!
You're alright, Doc.
I only have two I got offered to do the second wish offer. I said the offer for both, but I definitely forgot to do this. I mean, they told me it was too close. But the second one, I was like, I was actually gonna do it, but then I backed out because I heard my uncle screaming at the top of his lungs when they popped me back. And I was like, how fucking no one else is going to eat some fucking food, like right now, I don't want to be here. Are you literally with ass? You mean the game. Also, Domination voice lines are actually good. TF2s are always nice. Hell yeah, I always enjoy streaming TF2 on Mondays. It's just a really good way to start the week. And I like that I can play with my chat. I think that's the best part. I think that's the best part of doing like these streams. I get to play with my chat, not just go on like a random server. Damn it. So I used to do that. I used to just go on like random servers and then play, and then I'd tell chat, okay, I'm in this server. It was very hard because like some people couldn't find them. Or they were banned from them too. So now I just created my own and I get to play with whoever I want. On stream too! It's so great. I love it. Damn it. Then we would take over a server. How TF2 is still alive in another decade. I want it to be the longest lived game. I do too. This is definitely one of those games that deserves to be like the longest living game ever.
What the engineer doing?
China, would you say that the drinking ages are also basically communism? Or that anything that has to do with age restriction is automatically associated to China? Because they have harsh restrictions like that too?
Home run!
And just because you're 18 plus doesn't mean you do loot shit. It just means you're not for kids. No, not everything is made for kids, and parents and kids need to accept that. They need to fucking put it out. Oh shit. Oh, if you uninstall YouTube, make sure you uninstall, so it's like RP, another person.
Yeah, by
Jesus Christ, I'm destroying this team!
I hope I'm helping. Did I get him? Oh, yeah, I got him. God damn it. Shit. See, this is why I don't play sniper. We're like, right now, we really need a sniper. We really need a fucking sniper. Oh, shit. They're afraid. They're afraid of me. Crits today. Hell yeah, yes! I contributed, guys! Let's go! Oh my god, we are gaming with a capital GAY!
Hey yo, what the fuck?
Heavy is falling. I've got a job for you.
Okay, let's go scout now. If this is the... Yeah. You wanna go scout on this one? I'm an idiot, I'm sorry. Oh shit, my phone rang. This is why you don't let women play video games, because then they do dumb shit like this. I should be banned from playing video games. No, okay. I did the same thing, see, this is why! No! Whoa! Kind of scary angle, but okay. I'll take it. Wanna play sniper today? I will play a sniper today. Hey, what are you two doing? Go! Go! Everyone go! We're being stalling! Take it.
Avert. Our control point is being captured.
I will play sniper today. I will play a sniper today. Hey, where are you two doing? Go! Go! Everyone go! Everyone go! We're being stalling! Okay. Okay, anyone on red, that the teleport is compromised, there's a sniper camping out. Anyone that's on red, the teleport is compromised. There's a sniper spawn killing. So don't take that. Time has been added, why? Oh shit! Scout jump scare! Dude, you scared the crap out of me! You scared the crap out of me! I literally got jump scared! I go be. Go be heavy. I'm heavy. Mal. Also, help you. You like our hat, the lo-fi long. Oh! Whoa! Thank you so much, Chris Cat. Thank you. Also, I'll join in on this.
Thank you so much, Chris Cat.
Oh. Okay. See, you can tell I have the mind of someone under 13. Because this shit is hilarious.
I have the mind of,
This shit is hilarious to me. I literally have a mindset of a fucking 30-year-old. Because I... Why is this funny? Why is this funny? Why is this Oh my god, hey, I can't breathe. Damn it. Butter kind of works too, speaking from desperate experience. Oh, I've actually never tried butter as a way to soothe yourself with spicy food. But I went to Whole Foods and I found these. I found chicken tenders, guys, okay? But healthy. I found healthy chicken tenders. Can you believe that, chat? They're healthy, and they're chicken tenders. But the catch is that the... Hey, what is all this? Ah! Okay, what was I saying? They are going to watch Yoshi. They're just going on a month-long vacation to Georgia.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
Is it me and Georgia? Obviously not! I'm just dropping off my Yoshi to stay for a couple of days, chill out with my family. Using little cinnamon roll. There. Look at this.
Yeah!
Look at this thing.
Nom nom nom, nom nom, that was delicious!